I'm sorry, guys. It is what it is. I'm just the messenger here. Hey, guys, what's going on? It's Paul here again. Some quick questions and answers about the stimulus package. Based on my last videos, will you be receiving a stimulus check if you hold back or pass due on your child support? And the answer to that is, unfortunately, guys, no. The only way if you hold back child support or pass due on your child support, you'll be receiving a stimulus check. That is if your state has not reported it to the IRS. But as long as it was reported that you owe back or pass due on your child support, you will not receive a stimulus check. This is one of the questions that you guys had. I'm only the messenger. If you hold back child support or pass due on your child support, you will not be receiving a stimulus check. I'm sorry, guys. It is what it is. I'm just the messenger here. The second one you guys had is about student loan. What if you pass due on your student loans? According to the bill, guys, if you pass due on your student loans, you don't have to worry about it. Yes, you will be receiving a check. And also, guys, on student loans, what you should know, the government has already waived 2 months of payment on all government-backed student loans. And until September 30th, all payment has been automatically suspended on all student loans held by the federal government. To find out what type of loan you have or if you're eligible, just call your loan company. Hey, do me a favor, guys. Give this video a thumbs up so you can help more people watch it, because you never know who may need this information right now. Thanks. Third one here, what about if you hold back taxes? If you hold back taxes, you don't have to worry about it also. Yes, you will also receive your check. They will not keep your check if you hold back taxes. You don't have to worry about it. The only debt, guys, that will stop you from getting the stimulus check is child support. If you're behind or you are late on your child support. If your state has already reported to the IRS. And the other question that you guys had, what about if you were already unemployed, you were getting unemployment from your state, but your time has run out? Are you eligible to get the $600 from the stimulus? And the answer to that is yes. You just have to reapply again to get the $600 from the stimulus. Hey guys, something I forgot to mention on the last video that I published. Owner financing and hard equity loans, I know they included on the stimulus deferred payment program. I just thought I mentioned that to you guys. And also guys, if you have any valuable information you wanna get out there, my number is right down on the screen. Pass them along to me. I'll do my best to get them out as soon as possible. Thank you. And don't forget to stay home, guys. Follow the expert's advice. Stay together, guys. We'll get through this together. I don't know when, but I'm pretty sure we'll come out on top, guys. Anyway, guys, thank you again for watching. As always, if this is your first time here, my name is Paul with Sunset Realty, and we would love to have you as a subscriber. So please subscribe so don't miss any of our next videos. Peace. Hey, do me a favor, guys. Give this.